Honey, has your husband ever left town and called you because he forgot to close all the wire gaps on your farm and he doesn't want the cows to get out?
And guess what? We have like 50 of these wire gates on our ranch.
Wire gates, also known as Hampshire or New Zealand gates, are not very bougie. They're made entirely of barbed wire and very light posts. And dealing with the wire gate can get you in a messy situation, just like people's love lives.